Ladies, if you've ever purchased sunscreen for your face that leaves it with a nice white cast, as an alternative to throwing it out or even getting a refund, you can keep it and use it for your body. I like to keep mine in my car and apply it especially to my hands, since they're often the first part of your body to show signs of aging, and they're the most exposed to the sun when you're driving.